exchange student at FGV Rio, and I'm from Spain. I'm studying at ESADE Barcelona, a double degree in law and global governance. So this is my last year. I'm expecting graduation in July. So far, the adaptation is going pretty well, better than expected, but I wish I could be in Rio. What surprised me the more was the fact that people is still committed to classes. We are working a lot, we're doing presentations, we are even having exams. And yeah, I wasn't expecting that kind of thing, which is really good. My study organized, it's just making the schedule work with classes, so I can study in the morning, then have some classes, eat lunch, and then after classes and a short break, I just keep studying a little bit more. But so far, so good. So the class scheduling has been the same as we had in FGV there, and it's great because the time difference is quite good with Spain. Now it's only 5 hours, which allows us to keep going in a normal time zone. And yeah, the broadcast is good for us. Now instead of having morning classes, it's a midday afternoon, which is also good because we can both work morning and then after classes. The communication with colleagues and professors was really good before, now it's even better. It's super important to be able to shout an email and get a response. We are using a lot of groups in WhatsApp, we're using eClass, and that has been working really good so far. I think it's a key. Without it, I don't think we could follow up with everything. And really appreciating the effort we are all taking on that matter. What are the good points? Being able to organize yourself, which is also tough because maybe you can tend to be more lazy, but I think it's great. You can work on other things, you can follow the class, and you're way more relaxed. Just keep commuting to classes, even though in Rio for us it was quite easy. But still, you are here and you can cook for yourself, you eat better, and you just, it's another kind of working. It just takes time to get used to it, but it's really nice. The breaks, that's a key point for me. I struggled a little bit when I came back from Brazil, so I tried to read something that was completely different from university, not on any kind of screen, so I tried to read hard copy to avoid it, and then just staying in the terrace a little bit, sun tanning, and then at night, if I'm not super tired, I try to use Netflix, which also helps me a lot to disconnect because it's equally important as to follow up, to freshen up and have renewed energies for the next day. To organize myself, I usually use the calendar in my computer, which I have connected to my phone. That's really good because I can always check. And I'm also using Trello, which is nice because you can move around the things you are doing, you have to do, or you have already done. You put on some preferences, if it's important, the deadlines and that. So I think it's pretty much what I was using before. I just rely a little bit more because I don't have this obligation to go to school, and yeah.